No Goblin.
Thank you.
I'm right here.
Thank you.
call Jim O'Connor, don't you?
Thank you.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Whoa!
Right on the road!
Watch the road, maniac!
Thank you.
Yeah. We'll be right back. man. Not again.
The road, maniac.
Watch where you're going.
Here.
limousine!
Bless you, my child. We appear to have something of a problem. I am meant to be joining two people in holy matrimony, but we appear to be missing the groom. We must fetch him, post haste.
Oh, I knew this would be a bad one. This gentleman seemed disagreeable from the start. Such a shame. The bride is such a peach. Definitely do a lot better. I think I see him. Pull past him and I'll drag him in.
I knew I should have gone that fence way.
We got.
Why does this keep happening?
Thank you, my son. This hungover wreck will marry the lovely Julia, and it's all thanks to us. No, I can't do this. New plan, Giorgio. I drop this wreck off in front of the church, and you drop me off at the bus stop up north. Sound reasonable? Oh, don't give me that judgmental stare. Would you marry these two if you were in my shoes? Well, I had a good run, I reckon. What's done is done. Lord, forgive me for abandoning my flock. Good luck to you, Giorgio. Well, I suppose it's time to move again. I hear the mountains are lovely this time of year.
extra step, limousine. Hey! It's splendiferous, my dear turning pal. This area is perfect for Maximilian Development's next project. Do be a friend and find a good place to break ground, would you? It's splendid. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you watch where he's going?
Oh, God.
Watch the road.
Not again. I don't even care anymore.
Thank you.
I knew I should have gotten that fence tape! Might help you.
Put your hands on the wheel!
Not again!
I'm right here!
Oh man, not again!
Watch your step, limousine!